New developments in the trial of a former Warren Harding special education teacher on trial in Warren. A jury found Eric Kline guilty following just an hour and a half of deliberations. Kline was charged with sexual battery for having sexual conduct with a 16-year-old student. The incident happened back in March. Kline remains in the Trumbull County Jail. He will be sentenced in 4 to 6 weeks after a pre-sentence investigation.